horror and the gothic typically gets accommodated by that rubric of pop culture. Those things have gone hand in hand. Things like horror novels, Stephen King, Clive Barker, films like Poltergeist when I was little, or more recently, you know, the revamped versions of the It films, all of those things, I think, easily are accommodated under the category of popular culture.